girl, Skyla here. And I cannot forget you guys hit that subscribe button. It will be down here. And put your notifications on. Put thumbs up if you like it. And I'll do a lit countdown at the end of the video. We're doing the 20 facts about me. I actually filmed 20 facts about me, but 3 of them got deleted. Hope you guys are okay with 17. So the first fact about me, I love doing gymnastics. But when I first started doing gymnastics, I don't remember I wasn't doing anything right. But when I started getting older and older, I started getting the hang, and now I'm really good doing gymnastics. This is a sneak peek of our next video that we're doing tomorrow. Is actually Tuesday, right? Monday? I don't know. But we are going to be doing like a cake and cupcake because we have these. And yeah. So yeah! Leading our next fact about me is my favorite colors. So these are my favorite colors. Purple, blue, and pink. They are my favorite colors because because they're kind of like a galaxy color. I love to cook. I love making cakes. I love making cookies. I love making cupcakes. Cooking is my best, and I love to bake so much. My fourth fact is doing makeup. Because my aunt, her name is Des, she is really good at doing makeup. She did my makeup before. It's in my videos. You guys can go check that out. She didn't really do it, but I did it. But she told me the products to use. Next. I love to sing because I was not good when I was a little kid. But now, guys, I had to sing a song. Okay? I was scared to dance and sing in the dark. I was scared to pretty girls, and I started writing stories. Oh, all my friends are turning green. Pretty, running down to the riptide, singing along to the dark side. I want to be your head and oh man. I love you when you sing this song. I get a lump in my throat because you're going to sing these words wrong. My birthday is April 27th, and I'm about to be 8, and I am a tart. My favorite candy are those Snickers. Nerds. Does that mean you're a nerd? I'm not a nerd. I love YouTube because I have an Xbox One. I love going on it. Some of my favorite YouTubers is this guy that shoots Fortnite and put all these people with their talking and playing it. And I like this guy. He's really funny. And his friend Casia in the game, she's so funny that in one of the videos, his name is Outfox, go check him out. And in one of these videos, it was like your worst nightmare, and it was a pink teddy bear. It was like, do you want my soup juice? My favorite holiday is Halloween because you sing spooky, spooky tales and heart is by your mind. I am from New Jersey. Did you know that? Well, my favorite season is summer. So you guys know, you probably know because I have my dress on and I love summer to do gymnastics and jumping on the trampoline, like to punch my uncle, like to tan, like to do all that, have a picnic, eat, yeah. I love dogs and cats because I have 2 cats named Blue and Star. My favorite flower is roses that are rainbow. Some of my favorite foods are mac and cheese and tacos. Did you ever go to Wildwood and think that's your favorite place to go? I love Wildwood. It's my favorite place. We always go there for vacation. I love the hang gliders at the carnival because I'm flying. My favorite ice cream is vanilla. I am really good at dancing. I love to dance. I'm good, so good. If you like this video, subscribe. And I'll do a lit countdown. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Smash that like button if you like this. Woohoo! My Instagram is summer_gymnastics_ girl_Nicole. It's hard to say, but you guys can just find it out in the description below if you can find out. But thank you. My favorite holiday.
Holiday.
You're wrong. Never trust a book by its cover.
Let's judge a book by its cover.
So guys, I love dogs and cats. I love unicorns because their poop is rainbow. Yes, look at this. They have no roses. Really? I'm done. Whoa, I'm flying! _gymnastics_girl_Nicole. Oh, tired. But thank you for watching this video. Libera con la papaya. No digáis nada, no os entendería.